Okay, we are back. As you can see, I am not in Jade Passage right now. Because I just about missed something. And that something is here. And it is here in... Oh, no, wait, this is not right either. This is Cashwan Keep. Not where I wanted to go. My bad. Interruption there. We want to go to Castle Diced. So, not bad, I was in the wrong spot. That's okay, it's just a short flight. Here we go. So, Castle Diced. We want to go back to the people that are living here. I think I'm going the right way. Honestly, I can't quite remember. No, I'm not. No, that's not right either. Am I in completely the wrong... Oh, wait. Duh. There they are. So we're gonna talk to them again. What happened to that Dragoon man? He's coming back, right? Ricard's gone too, then. He was a noble Dragoon. I'm sure he was pleased that he could die in the name of honor. Okay, so we're gonna ask about Dragoons. I think we'll leave Dice behind and find a new place to live. There are too many painful memories within these walls. Oh, I meant to thank you for saving the wyvern egg and for giving me the chance to see Ricard one last time. That's why I want you to have this. It was the most treasured possession of the Dragoons of Diced, Excalibur. With Ricard gone, you should be the ones to wield this sword. You obtain Excalibur. I missed another weapon as well, unfortunately. So, yeah, I missed the blood sword. Unfortunately. So we're gonna do that. Excellent. Attack plus 100 is amazing. Oh shit. We're actually gonna take that off of him. And we're gonna take that off. I don't want the healing staff on. There we go. So, let's just do this real quick. Do a quick sort by weapon. Oh, for heaven's sakes. Oh, okay. Yeah, when you look at some of these other swords, like plus 72, resort that. Sunblade is plus 83, plus 78, Excalibur is plus 100, so it is by far the best sword that you can have. Apologies, as I was grinding I turned on my boosts, so I better turn those back down. Just makes the grinding a little bit easier. Alright, so now we've got Excalibur. Now I am more than happy to move back to Jade Passage. Yeah, I worked a lot on magic, actually. I wanted to get a lot of my support magic. Some offensive magic, but like I got, you know, my Berserk is leveled up and my Protects and Shells and Haste. Ultima, I have leveled up to 9, which is gonna be pretty useful. At least I hope it is. So we are going to do a quick save here. I probably should have just done a full one, but whatever. You can see my HP for Leon and my MP and everything looks a lot better now. And I have already opened up these chests, and that door at the bottom is the only door we haven't been in yet. So really, I should be able to blast through a lot of this stuff now. Much easier. That's exactly how I like it. I'm gonna let Yi use Ultima so y'all can see Ultima. There it is. Bam. Like it. Alright, let's move on. Jade Passage, B2. Let's start up. Actually, we'll just pop in here. I know there's not gonna be, yeah, not anything, but again, gotta check. Even the white dragon isn't too terribly problematic at this point in the game. Hellfire? Oh. Oh well, yeah, that's fine. There's a door, there's a door, there's a chest there, and there. All right. Big damage. Nope. Nope. Okay, so the next is the chest that's there. Antarctic wind, and there's a door here to check. And nothing. Now, there's another chest down at the bottom. Monsters! Ooh! Oh, okay. Blue dragon. Okay. This will be a good test of some of our new stuff. Shells. Shell 6. Blink 5. Haste 6. Okay, that made it manageable for sure. Yeah. We'll do Berserk for another Berserk. I don't know if it stacks or not. Excellent. That definitely hurts. Excellent. And cat claws. What is cat claws? It's a knife. Look at that. Nobody's handling a knife right now. There we go. A three-bladed weapon fashioned into a glove that is effective against spellcasters. Interesting. Okay. There's a door there, and there's a door there. Right. Oh, I'm just gonna quickly cure Leon. B3, what do we got? Okay. Well, it is going to be down the two stairs and into the door. Oh, okay, no, we can't go that way. Our magic defense is really good. I'm very happy with that. Nothing there. Oh, gross. Ah, okay. We're gonna head up this way. Oh yeah, we didn't have any choice. Nothing. Down this way. Monsters. Oh? Oh. Oh dear. Okay. Crap. Get our buffs in place here. Okay. Okay. Thank you. That's all right. Okay, that was not so bad. I'm glad I was I did the grinding at this point. It's made it all worth it. Shell leveled up, that's good. Rune axe. Ooh, that's another good item. We're starting to get some really good crap here. So 228, 207, 187, so it's this guy, but like that. Takes him to 204. All right. We are really starting to hit hard. Nothing. What can I do for you? Oh! Oh, that's what it meant by there's magic here you can buy. Now, I'm not gonna buy any of this. I forgot I had flare. I probably should have leveled that. Oh well. I'm pretty comfortable where we are right now, honestly. I need to heal. That's better. Okay. Not that one. Not this one. Has to be this one. Oh no. We got lucky, I think. Okay, B4. What do we have? Two chests and a few doors. We've got 8 chests to go. Okay. it. Okay, time to throw out some heals. Nope, we're not taking that one then. That is the correct door. Nothing. Okay. Get on with it. Betrayal Fang. There's one door and one more chest. Aegis Shield. I mean, it's okay. I'm defensively, it's quite nice. But I haven't been making much use of shields, really. Dragon Armor. Now that sounds good. Where's our defense? 85, 76, 74, 85. Nice, okay. 85, 76, 80. Oh no, wait, wrong stat. 228, 207, 204, 191. Just like that. Excellent. Monsters. Oh, and a red dragon. Okay. Oh, that still hurts. Blaze 16. That's fine. There we go. Oh, we got another Holy Lance too. Ooh. And a Yoichi bow. That's another nice item. Yep. Okay. 228, 207, 204, 198. Oh, it wants the Yoichi bow. Wow. That, I don't like that. I don't like that. Actually, I want to check something real quick before moving on here. 78, 83. I think I want to do that. Let's do a quick. Now that we've gotten this far. Okay, that seems pretty straightforward. Oh, scissor jaws. I keep wanting to check things. Yeah, no, that's good. High potion. Good lord. At this stage in the game. Protect ring. Defense plus 18, magic defense plus 26. Nothing. I didn't expect to see anything. I'm not getting a whole lot out of these battles. Some stat boosts, but I'm not worried about my stats right now. Elixir, perfect. That's it, that's the last chest. Which means we've got something coming soon. Go through this door and then see if I need to prepare. Well, maybe? We'll see. We've got a teleport pad. Well, this is the castle hell, the castle of hell, Pandemonium. Oh, so we're in Pandemonium. Wow, okay. There's 10 chests here. I'm enjoying that music. Ah! Lamia Queen. Oh shit. Didn't mean to do that. Death Rider. Wow. Ribbon. Oh, ribbon. Oh, we got a ribbon. I am putting that on. I don't care if it's slightly worse. Now, where am... Oh! Okay, so being able to tell the difference between up and down is going to be a little bit challenging. Okay. Oh man, he hits so hard. Wow. Thank you. Jesus. Okay, I might have to be picky and choosy about what fights I choose to do. Like this, it should be okay. But like... Mantis Devil. That's fine. I don't see any need to do that other one again, honestly. It's only two of them. Two of them is fine. Especially with the drops, they drop some really good stuff. Elixirs and ribbons and... Oh, Curl. Oh boy, man. The spike in difficulty just like went through the frickin' roof. Okay. We've got a chest there, and that's about it. Oh, crap. Beast Demon. Okay, luckily they're not too high in HP. Nope. Going to be picky choosy. Ether, really? Oh no. As much as I need to fight these guys, I'm not going to because I'm hoping that there will be an encounter with just one. I don't want to deal with two of them. Oh, I got another protect ring. Guards against insta-death. That's more of a niche item. Would have been really useful with that curl chest. AF. What do we got here? There's another pad over there. Just trying to map out where I'm going here. Nope. We're gonna run. Elixir. Okay, now where am I gonna go? Wasn't exactly what I had in mind. Oof. Kind of expected that. What? Let's see how this works. Nice. Okay, I was just going over here to see what this is exactly. Seems to be no purpose for it to be there. Should probably heal up Furion. I don't think that's there for absolutely any reason at all. No. Now I get him by himself. Okay, so now we're gonna go around the pad, but up, down. Okay. Poor F. There's a teleport pad. Doesn't look like it's accessible. So, Is this a big old maze? Oh man. Devil's Bloom. I have no idea if I've killed that or not. This way first. Monsters. Oh, Zombie Borgen. Okay. Yay! Shell leveled up, that's good. Genji gloves, here we go. Now you're talking my language. Yes! 85, 73, 85. Yes. Defense 100. I wish it would stop doing that. I don't want the Yoichi blade. Or the thingy.